Hello, welcome back. This is KingLee79 speaking. Last time, we just got done. I think we just got done with the vault. Or we were just getting to it.
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working pit boy, but you better start talking.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
What's with the third degree?
It's called protocol. Think we just let anyone in here? Think again.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
All the more reason to help out a fellow vault then.
I guess I'm using three of my power cores.
Fusion cores.
This is going
to
be
three, to be exact. You get the fusion cores, we grant the access.
Done. I happen to have exactly what you need.
Really? Well then, by all means, welcome. I'll be down to meet you at the entrance. Everyone's working hard right now.
I don't understand how I am over encumbered unless it's from being tired.
Now, Cal, you think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for so long.
Thanks. I owe it to the Overseers before me, but some here would disagree. A few believe opening the doors to the Commonwealth was a mistake.
Interaction is a good thing. The Commonwealth is improving.
So I've heard. But it's still got a long ways to go. That's why I like to use a give-and-take system. If outsiders are willing to help us, we're willing to help them. Speaking of, if you're ready, I can take those fusion cores from you.
Here you go. I'm sure you'll put them to good use.
I won't, but Dr. Penske certainly will. Now, I have work to do. Most everyone here is very friendly with Commonwealth visitors. Although that power armor may make a few people nervous.
Ma'am, what about his friend and the dog?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure he's chosen his friends wisely. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
I don't want to hear any negative reports about you, outsider.
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Hey, Ashes. What are you doing up here? Ashes, where are you going? Ash! Damn it. Aaron's not going to like this.
Ashes is right here. I know she's trying to get out of the vault, but still.
Already, you should check out the Blue Line Red Line shop.
Are you really from the Commonwealth?
Underneath the Overseer's window.
Yes, I am.
I knew it! Hey, I can show you around the vault if you want. Just 5 caps.
Sure, but I'm not paying you.
If you're that cheap, forget it.
I'm heading out. Don't wait up.
But I need your help here.
The work never ends in Vault 81. Hopefully 81 will quit her fussing long enough to give us folks a decent break.
Hi, Calvin.
Sorry, new guy. Not a lot of time to talk right now.
I'll be quick, I promise.
Ha! We'll see about that. What can I do you for?
So, there's a lot of upkeep going on right now.
Hell, you could say that again. Old 81 here, she's a straight-up wreck. Pretty solid for a while, easy enough to keep up with her needs, but in the last few years or so, damn, she got feisty. Been going through tools like they were going out of style, so if you got any, I'd be more than happy to take them off your hands.
Sure, you got yourself a deal.
Stupendous. One less thing to bug the Overseer about. Anyway, here I am running my mouth. Sorry I can't talk long.
Calvin.
Hey there, you got some tools for me today?
Yeah, here you go.
Perfect. Keep an eye out. We can always use more.
I'm Jimmy Holmes. Want to look at my wares? Everything's on sale. Take a look.
Oh, you guys don't have any. Ew! Alright, so that.
By the red line counter if you want to buy something that's not a gun or armor. If you want protection or a rifle, talk to me. I got both. Of course.
Here we go. Fusion core. Expensive, but I need it. Don't want to sell that. Sell the melons.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
Dr. Forsythe is asking to see you when you have a moment.
Damn, I need a break.
Hey, Calvin.
That power armor's pretty fancy. Bet you can do some real heavy lifting in that getup. But I wouldn't give for some brand spanking new genuine Vault-Tec parts right now.
I want to sell you some tools.
How's that power armor working out?
Hell yeah.
Look, it's one of them fancy robots.
General Atomic's finest. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Your pit boy?
If you think you might be able to lend a hand, talk to Cal.
Yeah,
John.
He's looking pretty bad.
Someday,
whoa.
I'm gonna check
out. A real
come
life come
if
will
my brain lets me.
You dress funny.
Stupid glitch.
Hey.
Oh, you're that new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
Every waking moment's an adventure out there.
Oh my. I knew it. My kids would love to hear some of them. Would you be willing to talk to my class?
I'd be glad to talk to them.
Marvelous. Stop by whenever class is in session. I'll just stop what I'm doing and turn the class over to you.
Hey, Katie.
Would you like to tell the students one of your stories now?
I'd be glad to.
Wonderful. The kids are so excited. Children! Children, listen up! We have a guest today who is going to tell us stories about the Commonwealth.
Did you ever fight a Deathclaw?
Deathclaws are very dangerous. It was a tough fight.
How did you beat it?
A group of raiders had my friend Preston trapped.
But you rescued him, right?
Preston showed me where to find some power armor I could fix.
Power armor! Wow.
I wasn't ready when the Deathclaw crawled out. Good thing I had that power armor.
That sounds scary.
I was hurt pretty badly, but Preston and I finally killed it.
Wow.
Thank you so much for that story. Children, say thank you.
Thank you.
And we have a thank you gift for you. Here.
Thank you. Now where's my... There it is. Because it's a mod that I have installed for Vault 81 here, it causes some visual glitches.
Wish my mom and dad wouldn't fight so much.
Power armor. Can't find it.
I can't wait till I don't have to go to school anymore.
Hey, pal.
Excuse me, mister. Have you seen my cat?
Ash is gone?
I think he's left the vault. I saw him run by me when I got here.
Left the vault? Oh, please bring him back! Please! No one else would set foot outside for him.
I'll find him for you.
Thank you! His name is Ashes. He's the sweetest little gray cat. I just wanted to come home.
Meow!
Welcome, welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous,
but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples, even just a blood sample?
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood.
I get out of the power armor, but yeah.
Sit there.
If it'll let me. I have to leave the room. Oh, hey, it's not glitchy there. Nice.
This'll only take a sec. There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh? Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
Hello, Dr. Forsyth.
As the doctor of Vault 81, I expect a certain amount of respect.
Okay, then.
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel.
Really, guys?
I assist
Dr.
Forsyth with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Now, go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
Blood pooling in the gums. Signs of anemia. Yeah. We better clean you up. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Just hurt all over.
I'd like to help you. But I got...
All the rads are gone. Feels great.
Good. Keep an eye on it, though. What else?
Haven't been hitting the chems too hard.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
You're still here?
Hello, Holt.
So you're the new guy. I heard we let someone into the vault. How long do you plan on sticking around?
Why do you want to know?
I'll ask the questions. I'm the one that lives here. I have a right to know.
Not sure. We'll see.
Yeah, I guess we will. We can take care of ourselves here in 81. We don't need to be letting in every stray traveler that comes our way.
Dude, you're an idiot.
Thank you.
Ashes, go home. Aaron misses you.
Now, will I be attacked by ferals on the way back to the moon? Last time I did this, I was. And it was all the people that were not able to get into the vault at the start. And I guess not. Hooray! Don't have to worry about that today. I do have a mod installed, so I don't have to worry about not being able to cure myself of the virus that's in this vault. So, yeah.
I heard there's a mole rat in the station.
I heard he'll pick gaps if you got him.
Dog meat, your tail is in the door.
First time I've ever seen it.
Austin got himself bit by a mole rat, so now they got us cooped up in here to watch Aaron.
Ashes!
It's ridiculous.
You found him! Thanks, mister. I was so worried about him.
You're welcome.
I'm so glad he's safe. Ashes! Bad kitty.
Another fusion core.
I'm so worried about
yes.
you. And I bet
hope
Mom's
you don't have anything that needs fixing.
Bad.
I really don't feel like working.
You never feel like working, Cole. Hey! I hope the glitch doesn't happen anymore. I wonder. Dog meat. Here, boy. There you are.
I'll be
come here, boy.
Hey.
Isn't gonna need replacing.
I thought so. Temporary, so I can upgrade some things if I can. And I'll take all the ammo and sell what I won't need. Sell it all. The only ammo I'll keep is the fusion cores, because, yeah, they're needed for the power armor. Honestly makes no sense, but whatever. Dog meat, where are you, boy? I know this takes a while, but there's not much I can do about it. Now, if only there was a mod that would make it so I can dismantle all of that. Authority,
hi.
I'm not going
anything
to
I can get you today?
So, just going.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great, I have.
Overseer's Guardian. Very great good weapon, but I'm not using ranged weapons. Too bad I don't have the caps for these. Which would be very helpful for it. Let's see here. Oh, you got fusion cores? Oh, I don't have enough for that. Shoot. Well then. Whoop. So a hard hat. Junk. Take all of your caps.
Hey.
Like you're in need of some firepower, or do you want to protect yourself?
Gotta go grab some.
I got armors and weapons, and everything's on sale.
See if I can get the camera to work here. Might be because I'm putting it into a 3.0 slot when it's a 2.0 camera. I do see it kicking in every couple of seconds, but I need to get a 2.0 hub. Hopefully it doesn't mess with my headset. Oh well.
Of course.
You got. Forgot to do something. Hey, dog meat.
Heads up.
There you are, boy. Give me all this ammunition. So I can sell it all. And this is a lot of ammunition.
Hi.
Here.
Welcome. You look like you're in need of some fire.
Uh-huh.
Of course.
Right.
Let me see the wares. Oh, I don't want to do that. So, everything other than the cores. Would you look at that? That's 4,000 plus. Nice. And that will put me at 6 cores. So I just doubled the amount that I gave. So that helps a lot. Let's see now. Enameled metal helmet. Go ahead, buy that. Heavy leather chest. Left leg. I'm not going to be getting metal armor pieces because of the fact that eventually this will become a stealth build. Due to the fact that it's melee weapons. If I can sneak up on the enemies, that'd be so much better. But also, combat armor. That might be better than... Too bad nobody's in my at watching right now on my live stream at twitch.tv/kingly79. Otherwise, I'd be up to ask you guys if I should do combat armor or if I should do leather. And I'm thinking combat armor would be better, especially since I'm doing almost all military type stuff. Oh, my nose. You know what? Screw it. Other left leg, right leg. Chest piece, left arm, right leg. Already have a backpack, don't need another one. Alright, so that's chest, left arm, right leg. I need a left leg. Do I have a left leg equipped? No, I don't. So I'll grab that back, re-equip it, and he still doesn't have enough. Wow, does he have any mines? Yes, he does. There we go. I would love to get the Nuka grenades, but I'm not using grenades. And that will definitely help out a lot. That all increases my AP. That increases end. But this is better. Now let's see here. Yeah, that looks a lot better. Can't really view my legs, so sit on the bench. Hopefully I can see the legs. Eh, nope, can't. Oh, that's just wonderful. Come on.
Wanna buy something?
Thank you.
Everything's on sale. Ha! Go over by the red line counter if you want to buy something that's not a gun or armor. If you want protection or a rifle, talk to me. I got both.
No! I wanted dog meat. Come on! Why is it not letting me talk to dog meat right now?
Heads up.
There we go. Grab all of this junk. Workbench here. Oh, I didn't even realize I can do this. Heated coil plated. I don't know. I'll do bladed. This is gonna hurt me for a couple of seconds, but
Dr. Forsythe and Rachel,
before I head over to the
to get you stocked up.
Armor. Workbench.
Hey there, you got some tools for me today?
First
yeah.
off,
here you go.
Sell these
Perfect.
Stupid tools.
Keep an eye out. We can always use more.
A work never
Thank
ends
you.
In Vault 81.
135 caps from all those tools. And another 75. Oh man. I just got payday.
Another layout.
Reinforced.
Well,
make it even better. Gotta do this. Alright, that's better. Now I have even more protection. Dog meat,
Excuse
please
me.
Stop
huh?
running. Where are you going, dog
Look
meat?
Look alive.
I need to talk to you. Thank you. Now the fun part.
Look alive.
Damn it. Transferring all this crap over, I'm getting my coffee up with some. And from what I just heard, that's probably not a good thought, so. Back to there, equip that, and good to go. Be right back, folks. Alright, I'm back. Just had to do something that really needed to do. I see you looking out from up there.
Yep, good old 81. Going to hell in a hand.
What the
shit?
Help me!
Oh shit! I did not mean to do that! No! Damn it! Now I gotta do that all over again.
Look, it's one of them fancy robots.
General Atomics finest.
Hey.
Thank you very much.
Nothing. Might as well. What are you doing, Dog Meat?
Bingo.
I'm Happy Holmes. Welcome to Blue Line Red Line. Let me know if you want to buy a gun or armor.
Stop moving!
Hey!
Gotta sell all this crap all over again. This time, though, I'm gonna be a little bit better off about it. Sell
hey
it
there.
All in one.
Welcome. Go. You look like you're in need of some. This is what
I
got.
Oh, shut up, Happy. Because you're not gonna be happy after I do this to you. If only you had this much already, I'd be happy myself. Hard hat, hard hat. Sell that. Sell. Sell. Oh yeah, I need the left leg one. Where's that? There it is. Enabled metal helmet. That should be everything for that. Weapons. Let's see. Mine, mine, mine. Thank you. I gotta get out of the power. Oh, hey, it's actually letting me out in here. Where's it staying?
Hey.
I am not a kid, dude. Gonna be using Savo after I get this done over here. I definitely need more purified water, so. I'm gonna be taking some hits here.
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here.
Calvin.
Hey there. Got some tools for me today?
Yeah.
Yes, I do, Calvin.
Here you go.
Perfect.
That helps me out a little bit. And there's the glitch again.
Seeds. I need more seeds.
I know I'm over encumbered. About to change here soon. Wait. How do I not have enough leather?
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
That just makes no sense.
Commonwealth guest, welcome to the depot. And pardon the clutter, I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
I didn't even notice.
Thanks for being polite. Let me know if there's something I can get for you. I've got a little bit of everything lying around here. When you're dealing with items that are all over 200 years old, work just accumulates like crazy. Some days it's all I can do to keep my head above water. But you probably don't want to hear about all that. Let me know if you want to take a look.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Man, she needs a bath. I never noticed it beforehand. Get that so I'm back up at that. I need leather. More than just one. I can only get two leather here. Where's that? There it is, the baseball.
If you think you may be able to lend a hand, talk to Calvin. He may have a job for you.
Out of the way, Doctor.
And I should go.
Oh, great. My headphones are about to die on me.
It's good to be out of the lab.
You can't heal me right now? Alright, that's a different person. What? Oh, my power armor. Forgot it was there.
The work never ends in Vault 81.
Dog meat. Where are you, boy?
Hey.
Once I get all this transferred over, I'm gonna save this so I don't end up fucking myself over again. Am I still over encumbered? Oh. Again, how am I still over encumbered? Actually, I'm not over encumbered, but still.
Hopefully, 81 will quit her fussing long enough to give us
must be
a
all the water. As I'm at 28 now. Up to the overseer. I need to remember not to do that.
Whoa! A real live Commonwealth person! You dressed
funny.
She
took the tour.
Hey, pal.
Excuse me, mister. Have you seen my cat?
Ash is gone?
I think he's left the vault. I saw him run by me when I got here.
Left the vault? Oh, please bring him back. Please. No one else would set foot outside for him.
I'll find him for you.
Thank you. His name is Ashes. He's the sweetest little gray cat. I just want him to come home.
Sorry about redoing these, but yeah. because I fucked up.
You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
Do them all over again.
Every waking moment's an adventure out there.
Oh my, I knew it. My kids would love to hear some of them. Would you be willing to talk to my class?
I'd be glad to talk to them.
Marvelous. Stop by whenever class is in session.
Uh-huh.
I'll just stop what I'm doing and turn the clock.
Katie.
Would you like to tell the students one of your stories now?
I'd be glad to.
Wonderful. The kids are so excited. Children,
mm-hmm.
We have a guest today.
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever find...
Uh-huh. Deathclaws are there.
How did you beat it?
Uh-huh. A group of raiders.
But you rescued him, right?
Preston showed me where to find some power armor I could fix.
Power armor! Wow.
Hey, kid, it's what I'm wearing. The same exact one, I just upgraded it and changed the color.
I wasn't ready when the death...
That sounds...
Uh-huh. I was hurt pretty badly, but Preston and I finally killed
it. Which is
no lie. Wow.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And we have a thank you gift for you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do plus 5% damage. Since this is a melee build, that helps greatly.
If you need something, ask Alexis. I can't make heads or tails of this sort.
Welcome, welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples, even just the blood?
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent.
No, just
have a seat, and I'll draw some blood.
Chemistry station here.
Sit there.
Because that's what I need to use. I need to get demolition expert so I can start making these, because these will help out greatly. They do the most damage too, but they're the hardest to get supplies for. Codsworth, get out of my way.
This'll only take a sec. There. Hardly heard a bit, eh? Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
Yeah. See what's wrong with you, Doctor.
Why did you stand up?
Go over your sim.
I think I soaked up some.
All right. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Took a few bad hits recently.
Scrapes and bruises. All done. Any other complaints?
I feel a lot better.
Glad to hear it.
Mm-hmm. That was it.
All right.
Uh-huh.
Well, then I can save without having to worry. bypass the saving, only on sleep guaranteed.
Ding!
Since I gotta do this all over again, there's a chance these dumb ferals will come after me again.
Ashes, go home. Erin misses you.
Erin misses you. See, I can do it too. But it's surprising that a cat, a friggin' cat, will listen to you. Lucky again.
Well, hello.
Ashes! You found him! Thanks, mister. I was so worried about him.
You're welcome.
I'm so glad he's safe. Ashes! Bad kid.
Our armor in Vault 81? We aren't raiders here, you know.
I don't know about you, no. But I can't stand to see any of this young man safe.
Everything's not under control. Not at all. Stealing. Yeah. Once I get done with this quest here, I'll be able to take everything, anything, and
you have to do something, Jacob.
I'm running the test as fast as I can, Priscilla. I can't treat Austin until I know what he's infected with.
Dr. Forsythe.
Not now, Bobby. And you, stranger, will have to wait your turn. We have an emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please. I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on, Priscilla. What is it, Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there. He saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, but half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there, so I started poking around in it. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault? Good lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junkie genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place. You there, how would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
About time you asked.
I would be glad to help.
I was hoping I could count on you. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Forsyth. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow me.
Time to start holing the wall. Go, Bobby, go! I'm faster than you! Go! Don't just jog, run! Jeez! You're so slow! Here, kick it. Thank you.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning
There's
search.
There's a use to that.
I will get eventually, but not at the moment. What? That'll help.
Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
Oh, hello. Stop it. Jeez. out of the way. Thank you. And now you guys see why I am extremely careful right now. Dogmeat, you're an idiot! Something ammo? Jeez. $434.
Heads up.
I want to make sure that I don't get locked out because, yeah. And of course, just to make sure.
Sweet.
I was right. Let them fight it out. Dog meat, you! Ah, crap!
Warning, hostile in area.
That's not good. Pretty much worthless. are you, Codsworth? Luckily, the rest of this place is nothing but mole rats. However... Really, Cods? Where are you? This is at zero for weight, thanks to it being just damaged or broken.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown, and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin. I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
Yeah, he will, because I'll kill him. Sorry about not talking for a while. I've just been preoccupied trying to get things dealt with here. Oh, what the hell?
This is all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
I hope you guys on YouTube just saw that. There it is again. Yep. Okay. There's someone right there. Oh. Okay. So they have them right there. For their talking. Reasons.
Well, this is gonna be a joy for you.
Never had that.
You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself?
Your daughter could get sick Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Halt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Idiot.
I agree with you, Alexis. I don't even know why you married him to begin with.
Look alive.
Damn it, Dogmeat. Please do not get in my way when I'm trying to pick things up. I'll just let them fight it. Get him, Dogmeat! Get him! They're popping up down there. Oh! Take that!
Every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
Right now, my headset's a little screwed up. While I'm like this, even though it's supposed to be coming out the right side, I'm hearing it out of the left. This headset I'm using, it's wireless, and right now it's charging while I'm using it. And that could be part of the problem.
I dare say I'm slightly
mistaken. How you doing, buddy?
Please stop it.
Never mind, boy.
Trying to loot the mole rat, please. Ooh, more antibiotics. Good. More tools to sell.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you were found.
That was not what I wanted.
Hey,
come here, boy. At least I got a cryo mine. Converting all of my stems into homemade Vault 81 cures, which give me more health regen than regular stems, but it's a mod related one. Makes it so that if I, which I'm planning on doing, give the only cure to Austin, I can cure myself nonetheless, so I'm not losing 10 HP
for the remainder
of this character, which was kind of stupid on their part. But it's understandable. I just wish it wasn't glitching out like this so much. Really, dog meat. I swear that's so friggin' annoying. If someone can make a mod that prevents dog meat from shooting out like that, that'd be very helpful. Why can't they hit you? And I just went to reload my weapon, even though I don't have a weapon that I can reload. Habit. Oh, hey, I didn't know there was a mini nuke in here. Much junk to deposit now.
Caution, sir. I do believe something is stalking us.
Yeah, it was a glowing one. Stealth boy!
Check that out.
Sadly, cannot.
Well, you cannot inspect dog meat? Alright. Give me that Med-X. These pillows, yes they are. This way. That should be the last of the mole rats here. Open the door. That is the last of them. Dog meat, come here, boy.
Another stranger. Are you Vault-Tec Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
Do I look like Vault-Tec Security? Jeez.
Over the long years, who is to say what is fashionable now? True, your attire is a bit dirty, but not all people properly value the importance of hygiene and cleanliness. I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then, a single broad-spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please, tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
word.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I had almost given up all hope of leaving here. I'll open the door for you.
Excellent.
Give me that medicine bobblehead.
I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised, there is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more. If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
You only have one dose?
That is correct. There used to be more. But they all expired. Sadly, the organic compounds necessary to make more have all deteriorated.
Cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way to someone who needs it. Hopefully now I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out.
And yes, I am going to be taking Curie over Cosworth.
Codsworth.
Sir, perhaps now is a good time?
Sure, Codsworth. What's up?
Oh, just a little something.
Oh,
hey.
Okay.
Sir, perhaps now is a good time?
Sure, Codsworth. What's up?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest. I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. You've no idea the horror these past two centuries have wrought. The initial destruction, not knowing if you and your family were all right. It was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
I'm sorry, Codsworth. It was so sudden. Not even time for goodbyes.
Not a single worry, sir, as I shared your priorities completely. Family safety first, above all else. And yes, while it was hard at first, I was able to eventually move on. At first, it was the work, busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, sir. Memories of you and the missus, young Sean, of your love and kindness. I soldiered on, filled by hope that one day, if not you and the wife, that Sean, or perhaps Sean's children, would one day emerge.
I'm glad you stuck around.
Oh, sir, you don't know how good it is to hear you say that. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. I may be a mere robot to some, but I do hope you've come to see me as more.
I consider you to be family too, Codsworth. We're in this world for the long haul. Together.
Sir, you don't know how wonderful it is for me to hear that. I feel completely recharged. Well, enough blither-blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we?
Someday, I'll make it out there. Huh?
The work never ends in Vault 81.
Not every day you see two robots and a dog in an elevator.
Sorry about the maintenance. Never ends.
The cure. Hey, where are you going? Austin needs that cure.
Dr. Forsythe.
So have you decided to turn over the cure?
Here, take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose?
I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you would return.
It shouldn't be long.
What? Where am I?
You're in the clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee, thanks, mister.
I was worried to death about you, Austin. What got into your fool head, going into a place like that?
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the syringer. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
Can I go see?
I hope you enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangers Vault Tech had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
Whatever Vault Tech had planned, it failed and took their entire staff out with it.
No arguments here. I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.
And now I can take everything.
Sir, carry more than you, eh?
I'm gonna be taking some hits as I'm collecting everything. But be expected. By taking all your stuff. Ooh, more antibiotics. Yes. Very helpful. Ow. And more antibiotics. Won't have to worry about that for a while. Nope. Two of them, alright.
I'm through.
Yikes. Yep. All I wanted was the experience. Talking to you shortly here, Curry. I'll be sending Codsworth home. Uh, What? I could make this stuff and just sell it. Oh dear God, really?
So many years, I believe it's customary to thank you for your role in saving me. My entire life has been in this vault. I have analyzed and learned everything there is to know here. So now I must see the rest of the Commonwealth. Consult with Sain.
After the bombs, the Commonwealth is a little lacking in the science department.
But surely there is still men of learning out there, and I can see you already have company. I do not wish to. Please, monsieur, can you take me with you?
Monsieur.
Come along then.
Excellent. We.
Send Codsworth back to Century Hill.
Hey.
Yeah, there's definitely a glitch going on. I should be at 280, 300 thanks to the power armor.
I've heard all these places are doing experiments.
Alexis promised one to Aaron, and I know how you hate to disappoint the little ones.
Marcus William Somerset. Oh, don't you go on thinking you're so clever. Those pies are going to be for Calvin and his crew. Lord knows they could use a drink right now.
Hey, Vault
81.
Telling that to Aaron, breaking
the
girl's heart.
Thank you.
Once I head back to Sanctuary Hills, which I'm about to do, that'll be the end of this session. So, yeah. It's already going on a 2-hour session. And speaking of which, switch that to that. Because it's 53% versus 30%. Yeah, that's a lot better than regular stems. Now, if only these guys were letting me throw. Come on, dog meat.
I wish we could say we handled it ourselves, but no doubt we've got to eat the lodge on there.
We owe you. Not only did you save Austin, I'm pretty sure lives would have been lost if we'd gone down there ourselves.
Heads up.
I should not be running out of anything this fast.
Lately. Is that power armor? I've heard of it. This is the first time I've ever seen it.
Never had an incident in my watch. I don't want to start that.
You just did.
Calvin told me I want out so I can slack off. Maybe he's right. His work is just killing me.
I heard about what you did for Austin. Yeah, thanks.
Looking for a meal? See Maria. She runs a Sunshine Diner.
Stick
to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Look alive.
Stop running
over
way! God
buy my big guns now, because you bet your ass your enemies will.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief. And you got antibiotics. Huh. Oh, I don't want to sell that. That I do want to sell. $609. Jeez. I know I don't need another core, but it'll help. And now to fast travel. At least I can just go here, straight there. And the only reason I'm able to fast travel in survival mode is because of a mod. Without the mod, I would have to go on foot all the way back, which would be a pain.
Look alive.
I would just hit X, but I don't want to have to give dog meat the chain again and re-equip it to him. It's so freaking annoying. Well, that'll be it for this session. See you guys next time.